This YouTube channel right here, Urban Stories, has gained over 2 million views in the last 28 days simply by implementing shorts. One of the biggest struggles that YouTube short channels have is being able to post consistently and multiple times a day. Well, let me introduce you to this new AI tool, which is about to blow your mind. Introducing InVideo AI. By the end of this video, I guarantee you will be able to make 25 YouTube shorts in 25 minutes or less. I'm going to show you exactly how this AI works and how you can do exactly the same as Urban Stories. Make sure you watch the video until the end, as I will also be going through how to optimize when you upload the video and also going through how to find some affiliate marketing links for every single video that you upload. Now, Urban Stories is in the geographic or fun facts niche, which is a really good niche as it's not too saturated and it usually gets a core audience. But at the end of the day, we are creating videos to make money. So therefore, before we pick our niche, we need to make sure that we have an idea of how we're going to monetize it. And one of the best ways to do that is through affiliate marketing. Now, some of the best niches that we can use this AI to generate videos for us is the relationships advice niche, the male glow up niche, health, fitness, history, the list literally goes on, and you'll see how good this tool is. Let's jump straight into it. This video today is brought to you by InVideo AI, and it's going to be the tool that we're going to be using to create all these viral YouTube shorts. There's a link to InVideo in my description, which will let you get signed up. So once you're logged in, this is what it will look like, and this is essentially your dashboard and how you will interact with the AI. So to start with, let's think of a video idea. We're gonna go with something similar to Urban Stories. So let's create a video about the oldest train stations in the world or in England. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select workflow. I'm gonna go to YouTube Shorts, create me a YouTube short about the oldest train station in the world. I'm gonna put male, I'm gonna put old husky British voice, I'm gonna press show subtitles and use iStock normally, and I'm gonna press continue. Obviously, you can literally put whatever you want, but let's go generate a video. And now the magic happens. And as you can see, it actually recommends titles as well. So the title it's recommended is Journey to the Past, World's Oldest Train Station. So for my YouTube shorts, I've already got my title if I wanted to use that. Okay, so the AI, whilst it's analyzing this topic, will ask for additional info. So the first one is about your audience, the audience you're targeting. So do I want history buffs, train enthusiasts, or travelers? I'm gonna go for travelers. And the next one is look and feel for, you know, essentially the video. So how it's going to look and feel to the audience. Minimalist, modern, crisp, or professional? I'm gonna go for modern, and platform, I'm gonna go for shorts, as I've already written shorts, but essentially other times it will ask if you wanna do Instagram. Let's press continue and wait for the result. It's literally that easy, guys. InVideo is going to take care of the script. It's then going to take care of the voiceover, and then finally put this all together with stock videos that actually match the script. And it's going to take care of that entirely, saving us so much time. Okay, so our video is ready, so let's have a watch.
Imagine stepping back in time to the cradle of railway history. We're talking about the world's oldest train station, Liverpool Road Station, Manchester, England. It's established in the year 1830, it served as the terminus for the first ever intercity rail link between Liverpool and Manchester.
And all of that was made in a matter of seconds. And as you can see, it's taking care of every single step. Now, we can actually edit it once it's been processed. I'm going to press edit. And as you can see, I can edit the script so I can add additional information if I want it to be longer or if there's certain parts I want to buff up. Or I can simply edit the media. So if there's certain, you know, stock footage that I don't like that we can replace, I simply press it and can search right here for different stock videos and just simply replace it. So you can really tailor the videos how you want, or you could just leave it to the AI and run with it. So I'm happy with this video. And again, it will give me some options. I'm gonna press no watermarks. I'm going to now export it. So now I'm just gonna go through this. I'm gonna press continue. And essentially now the video will start getting rendered into 1080p or 4K. And we can download it. And obviously there you can see the title. Guys, and anytime if you have any questions or you're struggling with NVIDIA whilst using it, NVIDIA have 24/7 support, so simply email them. Now, once the video is ready, I will download it and it's time to upload it. So I'm gonna go through how to optimize it and how to add some affiliate links which actually match the video. With NVIDIA, you can get started for free, but they do also have paid plans, which I do highly recommend. As think about the amount of money you're going to be saving and time. No more voiceovers, no more finding stock videos, and no more paying for video editing or spending time video editing yourself. And you can get started on the paid plans from $20. The link will be in my description if you're interested. And you'll be able to create channels just like Urban Stories. Okay, so we've got our video. Now it's time to upload it to our channel. Now, when creating your channel, I recommend using ChatGPT to help you come up with names, Canva for the banner, logo, etc. I do have videos on my channel that can help you go through this further. If you want to get started on faceless YouTube, just watch one of those videos. So I've got my video here and it's currently uploading. I've put in the title that NVIDIA recommended for me and now I need to optimize it. So what I'm going to do is get my description from ChatGPT. So I'm going to go over to ChatGPT and I'm going to simply write me a description for a YouTube shorts about the world's oldest train station in Manchester. Perfect. And I will simply copy that, go back onto there, press paste. And what I will do here is put space for affiliate link. So when it comes to affiliate marketing, what you want to do is obviously understand who is going to be watching this video. So people who are interested in trains, history, are the ones who are going to potentially be interested in actually watching this video, going on to the description, etc. And when uploading shorts, you really want to utilize the description to, you know, put additional information, especially right now. So what we're going to do is we're going to do Amazon Associates, which is Amazon's affiliate marketing. So I'm going to simply go onto Amazon. I'm gonna type in trains. I'm gonna look at the products with the highest reviews. And I found this book right here, which is Train, the Definitive Visual History. So it costs £36, which is around $40. And what I'm gonna do is then go to Amazon Associates and get the link for it. And I could simply come back to here and put the link right there. And then anyone who purchases it, I will get a commission from between 5-20%. I would put 3 hashtags on this video, like hashtag history, trains. You could see what else is there, train spotting. So I could do train spotting, hashtag trains, and we're good. And that's literally it, guys. And you can do this 2-3 times a day. In terms of frequency, you wanna post consistently kind of every day. If you're able to do that, then you increase it to 2, then 3, etc. If you want more ideas on how to use NVIDIA AI, then go to their YouTube channel and there'll be a bunch more different ways that you can use it. If you're interested in finding out more about faceless YouTube, then I recommend watching this full course here, which will show you everything you need to get started. Guys, let's grow some online businesses together. Let's grow.